Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, which says that the first 10 prime numbers 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19, 23, 29 are written in any order. What is the probability that there are 3 prime numbers between 2 and 3? Probability of occurrence of any event, say A, is given by number of favorable outcomes upon total number of outcomes. If X things are to be selected from n things, then this can be done in ncx number of ways. That is given by n factorial by x factorial into n minus x factorial. And if n things are to be arranged among themselves, then this can be done in n factorial number of ways. With this key idea, we shall proceed with the solution. As there are 10 prime numbers in all, let the positions be denoted by (1, 2, 3, 4) up to 10. Now, when 2 is kept at the first position, then 3 must occupy the fifth place. To have 3 prime numbers in between, that is, when we place 2 at the first position, then 3 must occupy the fifth position in order to have 3 prime numbers in between. When 2 is kept at the second position, then 3 must occupy the sixth position and so on till 2 is kept at the sixth position. And 3 is kept at the 10th position. To have 3 prime numbers in between, also 2 and 3 can interchange their positions. We know that if n things are to be arranged among themselves, then this can be done in n factorial number of ways. So, 2 and 3 can interchange their positions in 2 factorial number of ways. Thus, 2 and 3 can and take the required position. In 2 factorial into 6 number of ways or 12 ways. Now, out of remaining 8 prime numbers, three prime numbers can be selected in eight C3 ways. That is from the key idea that if X things are to be selected from N things, then this can be done in NCX number of ways. Now, these three numbers and five others can be arranged in three factorial into five factorial number of ways. Therefore, the number of arrangements in which there are three prime numbers between 2 and 3 is given by 12 into 8C3 into 3 factorial into 5 factorial, and the total number of arrangements in which 10 prime numbers can be put is given by 10 factorial. Therefore, the required probability is given by number of favorable outcomes, that is the number of arrangements in which there are three prime numbers between 2 and 3, that is 12 into 8C3 into 3 factorial into 5 factorial upon total number of outcomes, that is total number of arrangements in which 10 prime numbers can be put, that is 10 factorial, which can be written as 12 into 8C3 is given by 8 factorial by 3 factorial into 8 minus 3 factorial into 3 factorial into 5 factorial whole upon 10 factorial, which is given by 12 into 8 factorial by 3 factorial into 5 factorial into 3 factorial into 5 factorial by 10 factorial, which is equal to 12 into 8 factorial by 10 into 9 into 8 factorial, which is equal to 12 upon 10 into 9, that is 2/15. Therefore, the probability in which there are three prime numbers between 2 and 3 is given by 2/15, which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.